9 Live at 5.
Right now, Live at 5 and new tonight, a 16-year-old is facing charges as an adult after police say he brought a loaded gun to school.
The student was arrested at Lawrence Central High School. Court documents say he smelled of marijuana and officers found that handgun in his backpack. Thanks for joining us tonight, Live at 5. I'm Dan Spieler.
And I'm Fanchon Stinger. This case in Lawrence is one of five gun incidents on or near school grounds here in central Indiana in less than 2 weeks.
Fox 59's Kelly Rinke joins us live in studio tonight. Kelly, how are parents feeling about
all this? They're obviously feeling very uneasy, but they're also asking if these incidents are just happening more often. But one school resource officer thinks it's the change in their relationship with students that's making a difference.
The first thing you always revert back to is your child and the safety at their school.
In just 13 days, five students in central Indiana were caught with a gun on or near campus.
School is one of the places you always assume is a safe place.
Lakeisha Baker's son goes to school at Decatur Central High. Thankfully, none of these incidents happened in his school district. But it still concerns her when it involves any child.
You never want to hear anything of that nature even coming close to where your kid attends school, or any school at that matter.
Of these five cases, two students were caught with a loaded gun. One goes to Lawrence Central High School, the other Muncie Central High School. And Muncie court documents say a witness told resource officers the student was planning to return to school with a gun.
That's all right. You eating already?
Chase Lyde is the president of Indiana School Resource Officers Association. He believes these cases show the importance of SROs.
School resource officers are just more valuable than hard equipment in a school because of the relationship that you have and the ability to act quickly if information comes to you.
He does not think these gun incidents are happening more often, but rather students and faculty feel more comfortable to come up to officers.
It doesn't matter what the equipment is or what the weapon is. Students make unsafe decisions. That's why we want to hire school safety professionals to work in those schools.
Danger comes in all forms and all places, and it's usually a surprise. So the important thing is just to be aware.
Greg West's son also goes to school in Decatur Township. They hope it never happens here, but find comfort knowing SROs are there when their child needs them.
At ease. As a parent, it does make me feel at ease.
Now, guns were found at two Indianapolis schools just yesterday. Administrators at Ben Davis High School say the gun found there was unloaded, but we are still trying to find out if the weapon found at North Central High was loaded or not. That district says they did step up security at the school today.
That's pretty frightening. You're also learning some new information here about the case at Arsenal Tech, a social media post that helped lead them to the
student. So the IPS spokesperson tells me that they were alerted about a social media post that shows a student showing off his gun in his backpack. And so school administrators told the school resource officers. They say they were actually able to stop this student as soon as he arrived on campus, and that's when they found the gun.
Wow, unbelievable. Yeah. Kelly Rinke, thank you so much. We appreciate it.
Thank you, Kelly. Well, we, of course,